Dogs boxed up then for race 8. Checked over. Hares running. And racing then out they go. Good start by Milbank Glory there in the white jacket. 3 just about leads. 2 and 1. And cuts in front now to lead. Bit of trouble at the back between 6 and 5. But it's Milbank Glory at the front now. 4 pressing with 6. Highview Heather and Drifting King in the stripes and 6. This comes round the shoulder of 3, but 3 just pulls away again. Milbank Glory opens up a 2 or 3 length advantage now as they sprint home here. It's top 3. It's Milbank Glory winning the race. 6 runs into second, and it was 5 in third. 3, 6, 5.